You have the Nuremberg race laws being passed in 1935, and these define Jews not by their religious belief, but by their ancestral lineage. And what these laws also do is to kind of formalize the segregation of the Jews away from the so-called Aryan population of Germany. It's basically creating the Jews as kind of internal foreigners.